What's up, guys? Lil Jicy here. This poster is for me to advertise in this video a show that is coming up on December 19th, which is like a couple weeks from today. Exactly 2 weeks from yesterday. It goes from 11:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. And it says at the top here, Rock Choir. By the way, it's going to take place in Uptown VFW in Minneapolis. So, let me get this chair out of the way. Here are the bands and the applications or something that are going to be performing in precise order. Here we go. First band, Pink Floyd. It's also called Big Four. And they're gonna be performing first. After that is gonna be Rock 101, and the theme. Oh, these are the themes next to like the applications. These are the themes. This theme is Big Four. Rock 101 next to Women and Rock. That's the band I'm in. After that, it's gonna be. I can't say that word. Mega Tour. Theme is pre-pro. I don't know what that means, but I want to see it. Southern Rock, which I don't really care for. Gonna be performing. The theme is Pop Rock. And finally, performing the last band, Grad School. The theme is Sig Plus. They'll be ending at precisely 6:30. And as you can see, the place where this all originated from is School of Rock. And again, it's gonna be Uptown VFW, Minneapolis. You can Google that in your Google Maps. Here is a picture to advertise it even more. It says here, Rock Concert. I'm thinking that, this kind of reminds me of language arts. So this picture here, that's the graphic aid. And I think this is the caption. Kind of reminds me of language arts. Yeah, that is my poster to advertise this upcoming show. This is called the End of Season Show. Again, it's on December 19th from 11:30 a.m. to 6:30 p.m. Thank you. And of course, it's shout-out time. I got a lot fewer shout-outs to do today than I did last video. So, shout-outs today go to Ren A, and this one says, B is my new Chubba Hubba Bubba girlfriend. I found that out in an email this morning. Brayden S. Finn S. Benjamin T. And my language arts teacher, Mrs. Andrews. And I'm giving a shout out to Andy L. for gaming or playing games on his Chromebook, not just in Spanish class, but everywhere. This one says Mike Oxlong from my friend Aubin. It's probably his cousin, but I don't know. Jackson P. So for both Benjamin T and Jackson P, you guys said that you didn't get shout outs. You had to listen really closely because I just gave you shout outs. And if I hear from you guys, I didn't get shout-outs, or you didn't give me a shout-out, or that I didn't give you a shout-out, if you're just assuming I didn't give you a shout-out in one of my videos, I'm just gonna assume that you didn't watch this video. And it's not that you have to, but... Finley R, for teaching me a sign that I'm about to show you later in this video, but it's not the sign I showed you last time. Not that. And last but not least, Flynn D. Now that I know my shoutouts, you think that I'm about to show you the sign that I learned in school from Finley, but I actually have something to show you. Oh, by the way, I had 170 subscribers last time I checked. Now I have 171. Whoever subscribed, I want to thank you. But do you see this video called Love Sad Forever cover? My cover of Sad Forever by Love? Yeah, do you see this little, I'm going to zoom out a little bit. Do you see that little tag at the end of the title? This one right here. It has like little like dotted lines around it and it says OBJ. I have no idea what that means. I tried Googling it on my Chromebook at school today
It didn't give me enough information. I copied and pasted the object and Googled it, but it didn't give me enough information. It probably stands for, like, objective or object or something, like, stupid like that. But, again, I don't know what this means. I tried Googling it. It didn't give me enough information. If you're watching this and you know exactly what this means, and you've gotten, like, 100 of these on your videos before, let me know. Because I've never seen anything like this on YouTube, ever. So, never. In the 1,000 or so videos I've made on YouTube and all my YouTube channels combined, and the like 4 or 5 or so YouTube channels I've made in the past, and my 8 or 9 years of being on YouTube with other channels, have I seen this little thing?
Now this is the part you have all been waiting for. But before we get to that, I just gotta tell you something. Well, not everyone, but this specific person. Suleiman, you gotta chill. I know that your opinion on the sign I showed you last time, you may not have liked it, but you gotta chill. It's like the way you were talking to me this morning about signs, you sounded like you were shouting in my face about you. I know you almost got in trouble, but the way you were shouting to me, like, you may have a negative connotation towards that sign, that's okay. You just simply say, yeah, I didn't really like it. That's fine. But being mean about it, not allowed in Malibu. I'm not joking. Being mean about, just all you just gotta say, I didn't like it. That's it. Don't be like, oh, use the signs you show me are dumb. Don't say that. You're just putting, when you say those things, you're just putting others down. Especially me, because I'm famous at school. I'm the most famous person in 7th grade. You're just putting others down to make yourself feel better. And again, I understand you may not have liked it, but don't be mean about it. Like they say, if you can't say anything nice. Anyway, let me readjust this so you guys can see better. So the sign I'm about to show you, it's like way down at the stomach. So, oh yeah, by the way, yeah, this bracelet here, I got it one time we were in Nairobi with my mom and my sister. And it's just like a shop. But anyway, this sign is like way down at the stomach. So, again, shout out to Finley for teaching me this. What you gotta do? Take either one of your hands is fine, but I'm a lefty, so I'm starting with my left hand. Start with your left or right hand. Again, I'm a lefty, so I'm starting with my left hand. And I think you're supposed to put it at your stomach right here. Make it so that your pointer or index and your thumb are pointing to you, like pointing towards you, like that. Then you take the opposite hand, do the same thing. Put it right here. Again, make the index and thumb so that it's pointing toward you. Then, if these okay signs are apart from each other, bond them together, and I think you're supposed to bond each of your fingers together. Your middles, your rings, and your pinkies together to form this sign. Finley, this is the most accurate way that I think you taught me this. This is the most accurate way I can do it. If it's not accurate, let me know at school tomorrow and I can reteach it in another video. This is the love sign. I don't know. It means love for families, especially for everyone. It's just a friendship sign. This is a friendship sign. It means love. And love for families. So this is a love sign for families and for friends and for everyone. One last time. Take one of your hands, form an okay sign like this, and point your index and point your thumb toward you. Take your other hand, do the same thing. point your index and thumb at your towards you. Bond them together. Bond your middles, pinkies, and rings together to form the love sign for families and friends. And that, my friends and family, is how you do the love sign. Finley, if this is not the way you taught me, teach me again. And I will be glad to reteach it in another video. Shout out to Suleiman. If I wasn't trying to yell at you, I'm not trying to be mean to you, just kindly letting you know. Can't say anything nice, don't say anything. Anyway guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. It may have been a longer video, yes it was. And I know like 99.999% of you may have clicked off before this point, or just fast forward because you think I'm boring. But if you're one of the 1% that stuck around to this point, great job, I'm proud of you. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, do the usual, turn on notifications, and I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace.